century passing world. And then just move to different parallel worlds, pretty much. Since a few days ago, I'd have thought it was nonsense or craziness, but now, after experiencing a bit of it, I explained more about the device and how it works. I don't read it carefully, I don't understand it. It alters the energy of the 10 stones embedded in it to bend time at its will. Each of the 10 holes on this face, there is an energy pocket. When the stone embedded in them has touched, there is a force withholding in time's elasticity we lost. Time knows soft flowing, and we cannot verify with our minds as soon as the stone exists in space-time. In position, and we confirm with the center in the bottom, we touch. Right over the bottom of the stone. I tell you, you know, the position of the stone and sees in relation to your own position. I'm most cautious with this device, that is, and that's where it ends. The most important part is all worn out. Of course, figures that would happen. I can't read it after rubbing it. The ink must have been smeared or something spilled on it, whatever. That's it for that, I think. Reading one more time. This fairy and yeah. No, I can't read the rest of it. So this part. This R. It's in broken. The time paradox, we kill the person who invented the machine, making an impractical population. Wait, what? Even if we could return to the time we call the past, it's not guaranteed that it would be the world that we know originally. Palma says this, as a historian, this theory is incredibly shocking, but not entirely plausible. I call into question the very meaning of the world history. If one loses sight of the world they should be in, there is no guarantee that they can return to it out, so keep that in mind. Don't lose sight of the original world. It is necessary for us to consider the meaning of the infinite possibilities and the idea. The report ends there. I'm not sure if I understood the most of that or not. You told you wanted the controller I have, and now I know it's one way of approaching this. A comprehensive list in the last page, didn't know. Oh, list of things. Just for now, read it over later, whatever you want to see the answer. Simply look as you see the desk. Oh, I see. Nice. Which window pane? Another door to the house window. The roof of the house is next door, it's just below here. Window to the right needs to change in front of my house. I think I'll stop here for now. 30 minutes in. Gonna save the data. Next time we'll be investigating the phone, I believe. No, yeah, I was supposed to use the phone first. Where's the phone? Top right of there it is. Call. Into the phone rang. That's weird. Have you either? Hope it's not Ryu Zoji. Better answer. Much machine. No answer. They hung up. Oh, that's creepy. Not a prank call I'm being in a lot of those lately. Wasn't I me hanging out. Strange, though. Should do now. Well, that was weird. Then, let's see at the window again. One last time. This time in the prop order. Pretty obviously. Yeah, that'll be about it. So now we have the phone. And then we head to bed next. But that will be for another when I get back. This time I properly save. Save data. And return to the title screen. See you guys in the next video. Gun and Bubba 9 veterans. Yeah, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe if I allow comments, but don't spam them over and over again. Just letting you know that as a warning, otherwise you will be blocked. And click post notifications on with the bell. If you don't, otherwise you won't be notified. Thank you, stay safe, stay home. And Gun and Bubba 9 veterans is signing out.